Many of us saw heavy rain and even strong winds today, and for some of us, the rain sticks around tomorrow. We'll show you how long that'll last and when sun comes back.
Plus, an uptick in car thefts, what South Burlington police are asking you to do to avoid becoming the next victim.
And ready, set, volunteer. We're less than 2 weeks from the Vermont City Marathon. Why one longtime volunteer says she loves coming back year after year.